guys, I'm Taylor Cummings, Team UA athlete and Team USA midfielder. Today we're going to talk about the new Charge 2 TI goggles from Under Armour. Three things that make this goggle different than anything else out there. For one, they are super, super lightweight. So the titanium in these goggles makes them not only strong, but super lightweight. They don't bounce around on your head. That's one of the biggest pet peeves I had growing up, was I couldn't find a goggle that wasn't going to bounce around my fifth grade size head. So now they have these. They're great. They stay right on my face, don't fall off, and they're super, super lightweight. Another reason why I love these goggles is because I can actually see through them. For one, they do a great job of actually painting the inside of the goggles black. Did you know that your eyes can see better through black than any other color? I didn't, but now I do. The fact that it's black on the inside allows me to actually see anything in front of me so much clearer. Also, they made rectangular bars instead of round bars, which means it's less surface for me to actually have to see through, allowing for a clear picture and for me to see the ball much, much better. The last reason why I love these goggles so much is that they're actually comfortable. So when I put them on my face, it actually touches every single part of my face. There's no gaps, no area for it to bump up and down on my head. It's nice and snug on my temples, but not too hard that I get a headache. That was my biggest pet peeve growing up, along with them bouncing, is that they would often give me headaches. But this one is nice and comfortable, lies flat, protects my face, but I don't get a headache. So those are the three reasons why I love the new Charge 2 titanium goggles. Lightweight, easy to see through, and super, super comfortable. Be sure to go to LAXdotCOM today to get your new pair.